The derivative gives the rate of change of a quantity. If a quantity's derivative is zero, that quantity is not changing. It turns out that studying values where derivatives are equal to zero is one of the major ways that we can investigate solutions to differential equations without explicitly finding the solution. In this section, the first of several on this subject, we introduce the idea of fixed points.